I know we're just supposed to leave useful things in the dead drop, so we don't take up a lot of space, but I wanted to tell you something. You're so practical and thoughtful, and you always notice the good stuff first, and you always give me things so I can make it out here. You're really special to me. I'm sorry if this makes you mad to hear, but you probably don't like me like that. I know I was a great behind you when this war happened. I guess we have to take chances now, though, right? I'll wait for you in the big cabin where we stayed during the field trip, and maybe we can talk about it.